you got the picture. So, is your counter functioning? Have you checked it?
Yes, it's all green. Double checked it. Stepan's in the green too. We don't need masks here.
So, they were telling the truth.
Who was telling the truth? Why won't you answer? Who are those people trying to kill us? Why would they shoot at you, the Order's commander? Explain something, at least you owe us that!
Well, I might as well drop the bomb now. The war did not end.
What do you mean, did not end?
Let me finish. Most of our cities are destroyed. The rest of the country is probably under enemy occupation. To avoid new nuclear attacks against us, Command chose the only viable course of action. To play dead. To ensure radio silence, the shield system was created. A network of radio jammers covering Moscow and suburbs. So that some radio enthusiasts wouldn't bring more bombs down on our heads by whining on air. And it's one of these jammers that got disabled by the hands of those present here.
Could you not have shared that before? Say, before Artyom took that radio outside and caught all that radiation?
No! I only got briefed half a year ago, under a strict you talk, you die policy. And then had to tell my people we were securing a weather station.
Sir, with all due respect, if we can't go back, maybe we should advance and move on?
I have an idea, but... Artyom, rather than carrying on with this silent disapproval of yours, check the airwaves. We should be out of the jamming range by now, so give it your best try. Look for transmissions from the Ark. Do you understand now why we're traitors in the eyes of Command? We shut down a jamming station, shot up the guards, destroyed a patrol train, and ran away from Moscow. Who even needs a trial when the case is so clear? There's no way back now. Which means we have to continue moving forward.
Command, what are you talking about?
The Moscow Defense Command. Have you ever heard of the Invisible Watchers?
I have, but they're just an urban legend.
Not at all. They are Command.
Are you sure they care for more than just protecting their asses? You mentioned the Ark. What's that all about?
If Artyom finds their signal, you'll figure everything out. Otherwise, there's nothing to talk about.
Do you think finding that Ark of yours is going to fix everything?
I do not. But if you have a better idea, then go ahead.
Yes, I do. We have to find a good place for people from Moscow. Like Artyom always wanted.
Giving them all to the enemy? A grand idea. I say, we solve our problems before moving on to saving all Moscow. All right. How is it going, Artyom? Found it yet?
There's a whole world out here. A world where we could live.
So far, we only know one thing for sure. Radiation levels are normal. The air is breathable. But what about the rain?
So what? You can't even breathe in Moscow.
So? Does anybody live out here? We don't know. How will they treat us? I don't know that either. What would they do if they found out they're a survivor? Wait a moment, what was that? Listen, everyone!
Area 18-5. I repeat, proceed to the rally point. Rally point location is code
1-1-7. Where is that number supposed
to be? Area 18-5. Only by standing
so
together.
It is somewhere around here. The Yamantau Mountain. So the route from here should go like this. This is our goal!
So, is this what you had in mind?
Yes! This is it! The Ark Project is a whole city underground. Enormous stores, machines, the best experts. It is the Commander General's HQ. All of the country's leaders are there. They have already started the restoration work! We will tell them that Moscow is alive! It wasn't all for nothing! Everything will change! Everything! Do you get it? A new life is starting for all the survivors of the world.
By the way, are there any single women in that place?
Great reaction. So I think the moment calls for... Bring it out, Demir.
Bring what out, Colonel? Sir?
That thing that's been sloshing about in your canteen. You think I'm deaf or what?
That. Just a moment. I thought my ears were deceiving me.
It's not a short trip to the Urals, so we should make ourselves comfortable, I guess. Let's name this bucket of bolts at the very least, eh?
It's about time.
Let's go around and be done with it.
Nah, go to hell. Even better. Oh, come
How
on.
About Aurora, the Roman goddess of dawn and a cruiser of, you know what?
That's better.
Not bad. I like it.
Ah, beautiful name.
Sounds okay, but the cruiser of what?
Yeah, I'll tell you later.
Looks like it's decided. Let's drink
to the Aurora!
Hey, Artyom, let's take a look at that map.
All right, we had a round. That should be enough. Yermak, full steam ahead.
Hi.
Full steam ahead.
Wow, that's some distance. I wonder how long it will take.